The Battle of Thompson's Island is significant because it was the only battle in the American Revolutionary War that took place in western Pennsylvania. So we know that it happened here. We know generally where it happened. We think that Broadhead's party met the Seneca party somewhere toward the southern end of the island, but we don't know with enough precision exactly where that took place. So the significance of this Battle of Thompson's Island project is that we're going to hopefully find out using modern techniques exactly where the battle lines were, the extent of the battlefield, and where artifacts from that battle lie today.